Crowds have gathered at the presidential palace in Quito to celebrate the re-election of Ecuadorian President Rafael Correa. The left-wing leader took nearly 57% of the vote to claim his third term, avoiding a runoff. Correa has been credited with a drastic reduction in poverty through ambitious but expensive public sector projects. I'm grateful to the people of Ecuador, to the legions of men and women that trusted in us. And to those who didn't vote for us, we are the government of all the people. We're going to serve you, all of you, with care and compromise. His closest challenger, Guillermo Lasso, won less than half of Correa's figure. Ecuador's election authority said although only 40% of the votes had been counted, they didn't expect the figures to change significantly. Decent people recognize others' victories, and tonight I want to recognize President Rafael Correa's victory. Lasso's tax cuts weren't enough, and the win for Correa means he's likely to continue his populist policies that include spending the country's oil revenues.